Hello everyone, Richard Trier. Time to get started. That strongly implies that someone knows I'm a vampire magician. Which is a weird implication, because it would suggest that not only are people aware that vampire magicians are a thing.
Guys, it's not over yet. I don't know what the hell happened.
Look, he's in the office!
Thank you.
Wherever you are, you ain't helping yourself.
Help me!
I forgot to bring in the shotgun. I forgot that there's a shotgun up here, and I really like it, so I'll take it.
Oh, thank God. I need some help.
Let's get going. Hurry. I forgot the shotgun. Shotgun vampire.
I see him. Okay, calm. How am I going to get myself out of it? I have two objectives. One, killing Dahlia with the saber. Two, knocking Novikov unconscious so I can kill him with a gas explosion.
it's not good for you that you landed face down like that, Pit. That sure as hell looks like it would. Already took care of that off screen, apparently.
Central. Sounds like someone needs help.
Uh-huh. Vampire magicians love swords.
Explored feelings of powerlessness.
Oh god, I just need to make certain he's not gonna become a threat anytime soon. Remember, hit and run. In and out, in and out, in and out, hit and run. Goes Victor. There comes Dahlia.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Now we play the waiting game again. Well, there comes Dahlia.
Things amiss here. We're one guard short.
What was that?
What the?
Oh God! Oh no!
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Let's just do all I can to ensure that I don't have to deal with.
That's good. Command this.
Hey, you better stop.
Those two could have been called in as reinforcements at a future point. I have prevented that. I am a genius.
Thank you.
Eh.
Seriously, what?
Where is he?
Would an out of his mind person laugh like this? You are dead. Yeah, it does in fact hurt. That was in fact going to kill you. Good observation.
Guys, still here somewhere.
Have you checked the depot?
Which one?
There's only one. Another one on the south side.
Wait! Oh!
Hey, tell me what's going on. You've got a real troublemaker out there. Do we have a description of who we're looking for? And yes, you can laugh now. He was dressed as some crazy vampire. The hat, his crazy glasses, and the pointy fangs. Go punch holes into the wood stake, please.
Understood.
Whoa!
Right there!
Got a bullet around here. Stay high. Fan out. Watch your six.
Is it a magic bullet? Because regular bullets don't work on vampires, you idiot.
Don't let him get away. Let him have it.
Roger that. Safe here or what?
Okay.
Hey, don't you
dispatch.
Fuck. Right you are. Everyone, this is it. Our finest hour. Let's show them that a... Duff. Hang on a minute. Why should we take this
back
one?
Side of the hotel, the delivery area.
Hey.
I see him.
Oh. Shit. Load. I do love that little screenshot on the safe. On this safe, it looks real mysterious, like with the swaying cave. It looks real mysterious. I like it. I wonder if other maps have similarly wacky costumes with wacky costume themed challenges. But on the other side, this is not one wacky thing. It's the vampire magician. That's two things.
And it's got challenges both after the vampire aspect and the magician aspect. So, that's kind of disappointing. They'd have to be like, what, Grim Reaper robot or whatever. The Grim Reaper robot challenge. Where'd my sword go? Come on, come on. You have my sword. You're supposed to have my sword.
We have like four ways of saying you can't come in here. Seriously, the guy is leaving.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Another way, where the hell is everybody? We've got a code 6AD, that's armed and dangerous.
6AD, armed 6. Which means that it's a code 6AR, and then A stands for armed and D for dangerous.
Something's up. What is it?
There's a killer on the loose. Got a visual.
What the fuck?
A shooter. Possible assassin. Spread out.
Roger. All right, man.
Better lock and load. We need backup. We need more guys here.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hit and running in and our conversation has now been started, which is good.
Command, we got a casualty.
Shit, he's right there!
god. He's got second floor business now? Come on, come on.
Okay, I got it. situation is under control.
And I'm being hunted again. Do I have the phone? Yes, I have the phone.
Attention, security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock.
Psycho on the loose. Jesus Christ.
Okay, let's see. There you are, Novikov. I think I've got him stuck in a loop where he finds one corpse, runs from that corpse to the next safe spot, finds a corpse at the safe spot, and then runs to the next safe spot, finds a corpse there.
What's that?
What are you doing here?
Not in the TV tonight.
What the?
Hey!
You get eyes on that asshole!
Whoa! Help me!
He's on the stairs! We got son of a...
Check those flanks! Hey, what are you? Not in effect.
People, you're not safe here at the moment. Please leave the area, and I'm sure that it's nothing, and we're all okay, but right now we need your cooperation. Thank you.
Purpose in the corridor.
I'll find
Hurry!
You. Don't you worry.
Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait.
She's right there!
All right, stand down. Stay on your toes, he'll be back. Copy that.
Possible multiple dead bodies? I'm quite certain that these are actually multiple dead bodies. What, do you think these are like mannequins I disguised as corpses?
just to perform psychological warfare? How would I smuggle in this many mannequins, you idiot? Possible multiple dead bodies.
Check your flanks. Roger. All clear. Just stay on your toes.
Affirmative. Standing down.
Lost the target. Tub's empty.
Oh, I knew it. Load. Most recent save. Auto save. Oh God. Let's do this. I just want to create space so I can knock the bastard unconscious, knock the last target unconscious, and drag him here. No. You know, by this time, someone in the audience would have just called the cops.
I see the bald man.
Hey, no bald shaming. I mean, I might be a serial killer, but even I don't step that low. Bald shaming bastards. I might be bald, but at least I'm alive. You're still alive as well, but I'm going to hunt you down and kill you.
We got a situation here.
And come on, you coming?
No way.
Man, anybody there?
What? Hey, hold up! Hold, you are not supposed to be here. Stop right there.
Oh God, are you going to send your guys down here? Where are you?
To who are you yelling?
You need to stay calm and you'll be okay.
Thank you, I get it.
Where are you, Hammer?
Get me out of the wood!
Principal Sam, cover the wound! Cover the wound! I think I got a serious.
Where is he?
Okay, finally. You know, if this is a failed recording, I will be sorely disappointed. Because this was a lot of work.
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
So that should take care of that. I hoped that was going to work, but if not, then I'll just use the catacombs. Let's get going. Hope that this is a successful recording.